Sushmita and welcome back to our official YouTube channel ReviewAdda.com. So friends, last video मैंने आपको बताया था about GL Bajaj Institute of Technology and Management के बारे में. इस वीडियो में आपको बताऊंगी कि overall ReviewAdda की टीम ने कितने thumbs लिए हैं GL Bajaj को. इससे पहले friends मैं आपको ये बताना चाहूंगी कि अगर आपको लगता है कि GL Bajaj के points कहीं पर deduct होने चाहिए या फिर यहाँ पर उन्हें negative marking होना चाहिए तो आप हमें कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट करके बता सकते हैं. ओवरऑल ReviewAdda की टीम ने दिया है इसे 3 thumbs out of 5 thumbs. पहले हम इन्हें सिर्फ 2.5 thumbs दे रहे थे बट बीटेक प्रोग्राम इनका अच्छा है तो हम इन्हें 0.5 और दे रहे हैं इसलिए ओवरऑल हो जाता है 3 thumbs out of 5 thumbs. सो फ्रेंड्स वीडियो अच्छी लगी लाइक करिए शेयर करिए सब्सक्राइब करना नहीं भूलिए. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.
हाई एवरी वन दिस इज सुष्मिता एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल ReviewAdda.com. Today in my this video, I will be talking about the reviews and critics for PSG College of Technology, which is in Coimbatore, which was established in 1926 as PSG Industrial Institute by PSG and Sons Charities Trust. So basically, there are 5 parameters. Our first parameter is faculty profile. 471 are total faculty teaching in PSG College of Technology, out of which 224 are PhD holders. Faculty gender ratio, male are 217 numbers and female are 201. Visiting faculties, yes, they do have a visiting faculties. Faculty student ratio is 1:40. Teaching student satisfaction is 85% and attendance percentage is 80%. So this is the first parameter and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 3.5 thumbs out of 5 to PSG College of Technology, which is in Coimbatore. Our second point is student diversity. Location, if I talk about the location, 96% students studying here from the same state and 4% are from outside the state. Exchange program, yes, the technology, the PSG College of Technology, they have a collaboration with the other countries like Germany, Finland, Australia, USA. Alumni connection is 40K numbers. PhD student, 93 students studying out there are doing full-time PhD and 397 are like part-time PhD holders there. Male-female ratio. 63.5% student out there are male and 36.5% student there are female. Student profile, if I talk about the student profile, mostly they are from the Tamil Nadu State Board and this is our second parameter, that is student diversity, and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 2 thumbs out of 5 to PSG College of Technology. Our third parameter is facility. Sports facility available here are football, hockey, cricket, handball, khoko, volleyball and etc. Medical facility, PSG hospital facility with ambulance available. Yes, they do have a very good cafeteria also. Separate hostel is there for the boys and the girls with a capacity of 4,300 students with a sharing of 2 to 4. Yes, they do have a PG option also. Library, they have 23,889 reference books, 2,800 e-books, 1,014 e-journals, 232 national journals, 8 international journals, 12 database, e-resources, ASCE, ASME, Escopus, Springer and IEEE options are available there for the student. They have a very good practical labs like biotech, RAE, AFT and textile lab. Yes, they have a very good famous project that is for the wireless chargers. And extracurricular activities are also available there for the student by the name of Kriya, which is a techno management fest. So this is the third parameter and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 4 thumbs out of 5 to PSG College of Technology. Our fourth parameter is placement. The highest and the average package is, average is 3.5 LP and highest is 30 lakh. The type of company which come here for the placement are manufacturers and IT and CS sector mostly. Yes, they provide the internship program to the students. And industry type is with the manufacturer, IT and CS industry, famous alumni. C. Vijay Kumar, which is CEO of HCL Technology, Shiv Nadal, which is a co-founder of HCL, and M. Anandurai, he's a scientist in ISRO and director of Chandrayaan 1 and 2. So placement ratio is 70% and corporate perception value is like first preference goes to BIT, SRM, Manipal and PSG. So this is our fourth parameter, which is placement, and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 3 thumbs out of 5 to PSG College of Technology. Our last parameter is admission, the selection process. 60% is mandatory in 10 plus 2, which is based on Anna University cutoff. Eligibility is the minimum cutoff is on the basis of counseling, you can say, and the grant total fees is 7 lakh with the hostel fees included in that, that is 4 lakh. Return of investment is 6 years, and there is no such scholarship available there. College preference by the student is same as VIT, SRM, Manipal, and PSG. Total intake is 1,144 and 98. percent seats are allotted there. Okay, but the acceptance rate, that means the selection of the procedure is selective on the basis of selective. So this is our last parameter, and on the basis of which our reviewer team has given 3.5 thumbs out of 5 to PSG College of Technology. But we will be definitely giving you the overall rating and the reviews for this college. So if you want to know the overall rating and reviews, you have to keep watching our channel. And thank you so much for subscribing our channel. And do share as much as you can.